This morning we're looking at crude oil and we're looking at a medium term trade. It's a two-way trade, so one for the bulls and one for the bears in the market. The fundamentals in crude has seen the Syrian risk premium drop out of the market since the inspectors found that all chemical weapons production had been destroyed. And also the softer global growth economy sees a lack of demand for crude oil products. On the technical perspective, we've seen crude drop $17 since late August. The break below the psychological 100 level was significant, and that sits as a 200-day moving average as well. Price action has remained mixed and volatile, but the current formation we're looking at is the ascending triangle, which is normally regarded as a continuation pattern in an upward moving market, but it can raise its head in a bearish market as well. A break higher today will target 50-day, 200-day downward trending and psychological level around $100. So the two trades are to sell a break of $93. This will target $90, $88 and $86, or to buy a break of $95.50 and this will target $98, $98.80 and $100. The stop on both of these trades is $1.50.